The strike at Maui Health Systems is over. United Public Workers says nearly 500 frontline healthcare workers voted today to ratify a new 3-year contract, ending a nearly 2-month-long strike. UPW says members voted 87% in favor of the new agreement. The new contract includes at least a 10.5% pay raise, a lump sum payment for all members, and other benefits. The workers have been on strike since February 22nd. Maui Health issued a statement thanking the community for their patience.